Hi, I'm Neil White, editor and general manager of Wasatchi Newspapers, coming to you from the Propel studio. After experiencing the first freeze of the season earlier this week, temperatures in Ellis County are expected to rise to the upper 60s today, which is more in line with the normal range for this time of year. Right now, let's check in with our outdoor weather correspondent, Andrew Branca, for today's outdoor weather update. Andy, what's the weather like today?
It's sunny.
Thank you for the update, Andrew. Here are a few of the stories we're working on as we put together Thursday's edition. Shelley Conlon has a preview story on this year's Festival of Trees fundraiser, which kicks off Friday evening at the Wasatchi Bible Church. All proceeds from the event benefit Ellis County Habitat for Humanity. Be sure to check out Shelley's story for all the details of this year's event, as well as get a sneak peek at some of the pre-decorated trees available for purchase. Well, the Christmas season is here and the Wasatchi Fire Department is gearing up for the annual Toys for Kids collection. Each year, firefighters ask the community to donate toys, which are then distributed to Ellis County families in need through the Wasatchi Salvation Army. Last year, Toys for Kids helped more than 1,000 Ellis County families have a very Merry Christmas by ensuring that every child had at least one present under the tree on Christmas morning. Pick up Thursday's paper or visit our website for details on how you can help with this year's drive. I'm also working on an editorial in response to the Trinity River Authority's decision to cease the dumping of sewage sludge on Ellis County farmland, so be sure to read that. And as we get into the Christmas spirit, today we're kicking off a new daily light contest called Opening Line. I'll read the opening line of a famous novel, and we're asking viewers to type in the name of the novel and the author in the comments section below the video. At 10 a.m. tomorrow, we'll have a drawing among all the correct entries, and that winner will receive two tickets to this year's Candlelight Tour of Homes. By the way, we are also collecting donations of new and used children's books here at the Daily Light, which will be donated to the Wasatchi Fire Department's Toys for Kids program. Today's opening line is a super easy one. If you don't know it off the top of your head, it is an open book contest, so feel free to Google it. If you're too busy to Google, it's just like high school, feel free to copy off your neighbor, but as my high school principal used to say, if you're going to copy, just make sure you copy off of someone smarter than you. The opening line for today's contest is, "Call me Ishmael." Told you it was super easy. Just enter the name of the book and the author in the comments section below today's video, and we'll draw a name from all the correct entries and announce that winner of two Candlelight Home Tour tickets in tomorrow's video. Remember to visit our website at wasatchitx.com to stay up to the minute with all the breaking news and latest developments going on in Ellis County. The Daily Light and wasatchitx.com, your leading source for news, information, and advertising. Today's update is brought to you by Propel, our full line of digital marketing products helping local businesses reach their customers on the World Wide Web. With Propel, we help clients look as good as the nationals and more local. Contact your Daily Light advertising executive today for more information. I'm Neil, and thanks for making us part of your daily routine. We'll see you in the newspaper.